What's up, everybody? Hope you're doing well. Hope you're having a great day. Wanted to make a quick video on stress and how to handle it throughout the workday. So today I woke up, went to the gym. I have Bluetooth headphones and they didn't work. So I was working out without headphones, and I don't know if you're used to working out with headphones, it kind of throws you off. So finished the workout, was still kind of wanting more, but that started my day off a little off. And then I came back and started thinking about work and all the things I had to get done and other things, and they just started piling up. And before I knew it, I had like a pit of stress in my stomach. And I normally don't get stressed out because I'm pretty good at managing it, but when I do, I like to do a few different things. The first thing I did once I recognized that I was actually stressed out is recognize it and acknowledge it. That's the first thing, and ask yourself why. Why are you stressed out? What's causing it, and what can you do about it? So I realized I was stressed because I didn't have headphones in the gym. I was done with the gym, so I couldn't do anything about it. So that checked that off, and I was good. The second thing is I was overwhelmed with work, and I picked one small task that I could start doing, started doing that this morning. And then the third thing that I did was just take deep, meaningful breaths to oxygenate, I don't know if that's a word. Get oxygen in my body, there we go. Just flowing around and get blood moving. So I took deep belly breaths and just was mindful for a couple minutes, 3 or 4 minutes. And then I wrote down what I was grateful for, what I had. So like I said, just figure out what you're stressed out about, what you can do. Take time to breathe and be mindful and just realize everything's all good, and then figure out what you're grateful for. Use those tips the next time you're stressed out, and I promise that you'll probably feel better in the next couple minutes. Hope those tips help. Hope you have a great day. Take care, and let me know if you have any questions.